in the previous lesson, we have talking about xiang and xiang yao. You say, hey, I already understand that. You don't need to repeat it. All right, that's cool. But today we're talking about some grammar, how to use the negative form. So the negative form is xiang, subject. What is the subject? It's just the people who are doing things. 我, 你, 他, John, Sarah, James, whoever, right? The person, basically. Xiang is you think? No, in this here, you can say 我想要, or 我想要, or you omit 要, you can say 我想. And plus verb, this is a verb, is the action. 我想要 do something, you would like to do something. It means you would like to do something, right? So, your negative form is 不想, subject 不想, John 不想去中国, John doesn't want to go to China, right? So doesn't, would like not go to China, wouldn't like. So in this case, I give you two examples. 我想吃烤鸭, I would like to have some roast duck, right? 我想吃, 吃 is a verb, is the action. Verb is action, your hand, your mouth, your body, whatever the action, right? 我想吃烤鸭, I want to eat some roast duck, but you never say I want to eat, because that's indicate you are impolite. So you would like to eat some 烤鸭. 他不想吃面条, in this case, he would like not to have some noodles, right? He would like to have some roast duck. He doesn't like, you know, normally noodles or pastas, you know? So, 他不想吃面条. 想, 想 is the negative form, is 不想. 他不想吃面条. He would like not to have some noodles. He would like to have some roast duck. Also, if you want to say xiang, some say I know xiang. I xiang means I miss. I think you said in last lesson, xiang yao is would like to have, right? So if xiang yao here, you got xiang yao, or you can omit yao actually straight away plus a verb. Yeah, 我想吃, 他不想吃, 我想去. 他不想去. So is the negative form is 不想. It's not 没有想. Okay, you never say 我没有想吃烤鸭. If you say 我没有想吃烤鸭, that indicates I haven't think about to eat roast duck yet. Yeah. So far. So 我不想吃 means currently I don't like. I don't fancy. You know. I don't fancy a roast duck. You know. That's the case. So this is 想和不想, or 没有想. Next lesson, we learn something more modal verb, like 喜欢. Somebody say, hey, I learned 喜欢 before. 喜欢 means like. 我喜欢你, I like you. All right, that's fine. 我喜欢面条, I like noodles. That's fine. Some say, 我喜欢吃面条. That means I like eating noodles. Doesn't mean I would like to have some noodles. So 想要 and 喜欢, the difference is 喜欢 means I like doing something, but 想要 is would like to have. Okay, next lesson I will help you to learn some word 喜欢. See you next lesson.